I mean, I write a lot of serious songs, so when I wrote that, I just wanted to do something that was just a little bit sexy, something that was a bit funky, and something that's going to be more up-tempo, because a lot of the stuff I've written is kind of more down-tempo, more about love and stuff like that, but this one's just about sex and, like, you know, dancing with a girl. And it's, the story is actually a scenario that I had years ago where I met a girl in a club and she was really drunk, but we had a great time, but then she kind of had to go because she was too pissed, you know. And then I saw her again in the same place, and the idea was that, you know, or you, what you promised me that time round, is it going to be the same again, or is it just a kind of, are you being fake or whatever, you know.
You were a freaky girl then, and I hope you're a freaky girl now. But then you passed out on the floor, and your friends took you home, and I was left all alone. Don't go messing me around, if what you say ain't how you get down. I see you throw your body around, I wanna see your daddy with her.
Your daddy, but